All right, internet, this is Rebel with Chan, Evil, Dark, Frosty, and Jer, streaming 7 Days to Die. I've currently got Evil and Chan in with me. Jer and Dark are in a different server, and Frosty's in a different server too. So you should be able to hear everybody, but if you don't see them, that's why.
I'm putting the food in this bottom cooler over here.
Damn it, I just threw some snow.
Not a bad setup. We got a fridge. We got fucking beds.
Wooden hatch. I think that's what
we got.
I do need a cigarette. Oh, that was a weird noise. That sounded like a baby scream.
Well, I'm glad I didn't hear it.
It was a rear.
Every time it saves, my computer starts glitching. Ah, my computer. I got it. My thing keeps glitching out, so I jump.
Excuse me.
It does do some weird shit every time it stops to save. Acts like it's lagging out, but it's saving.
I don't like it. Don't approve.
Well, what I was telling you, Rob, is that if you go check out the other houses in our little establishment here, there's some iron bed frames you could process for wall reinforcements.
I broke down one earlier, but it didn't seem to give me anything.
I pulled iron off of one. I broke down a bed frame.
Cars seem to work the best for me.
Cars.
Yeah.
Another hour and 15 minutes, Nick will be able to go outside.
Awesome.
Did you hear that noise?
Uh-uh.
You know what? Yeah, I was going to say, you know what, Jer? If you're the only one hearing music or voices or noises, it's not a good sign.
Well, I don't have mine on my headset either.
Oh, okay. That's probably
my headset's
why.
Broke, so I can't turn my TV up real loud or else it'll echo.
Oh, I should really kind of consider taking something off my guys overheating here.
Here, you got any wood?
2 pieces.
You put them in the fireplace there? Once you push triangle to use, you gotta drag your wood over to where I put that other wood on the right.
Where'd you get the fire axe?
But not started.
I picked it up out of a car. The rock axe actually seems to work. The iron axe lasts longer, but the rock axe hits faster.
Okay. You gotta put it in the fuel section, though.
Gotta put it where?
Here, look at it now.
Oh, in the fuel.
Yeah. And then the output spot is where, when you cook stuff, that's where your finished product will go.
Okay. Okay, gotcha.
I'm gonna boil this water, though.
1 hour till daylight, guys. Get out and about.
Yeah, we got half hour.
I might have enough.
I'm ignoring that, and I'm outside with my mining helmet. Just, you know. Screw it.
We need a cooking pot, Jer.
You have your light on?
Yes, I do.
So you're just standing out there in the bushes, waving your lighter around, saying, "Hey, everybody, I'm over here."
Hey, don't even
can
come
you use
bother.
The tin can,
I'm
Nick?
Still undetected.
No. The tin can,
the
you
hell?
Have to have, like, snow.
Okay.
Or you can fill it with water, and then you can boil it.
You know what I also noticed, Nick? That if you've got your fists out, you can drink out of water directly using a secondary feature, secondary function button.
I can't find a water source to save my life. I keep
taking
it. I'd probably boil it anyway, though, Nick. You know, you don't want Giardia or Cryptosporidium.
Oh, yeah. We've only got one painkiller right now. Antibiotic.
Ah!
If we break those doors down, Jerry, we can put our own up that are unlocked. If you go out the front door, you're gonna have to get rid of some spikes.
I'm gonna leave that wall right there, Chan.
I'm gonna clean up in here a little before I go out.
He broke my door. Ah! Oh, what a dick! He broke my door!
Asshole. Now, with the steel door, there's a wooden door here.
That front door I reinforced as much as I could.
You can upgrade that if you have iron. One level, and then after that, it takes steel or something after that.
Damn, I'm about to break my axe. There's another room in there. Damn, the pickaxe is fucking this door up. Look at that.
Yeah, I'd say.
Hey,
oh, the bathroom.
Nice. We got some more pain pills.
Check the toilet for water.
Bullet casings.
Human turd. I'm gonna leave that in there for now.
Okay.
No water in the toilet.
I'll put these bullet casings at the. There's a ladder. Hey,
sweet.
To the roof.
Oh my god, I flew up that ladder fast.
Cooler right over now. On the other roof. Think I can make the jump? Oh fuck, I lagged out.
You sure game wasn't just saving for you?
Well, it might have been.
You can make the jump?
I made it. Nothing in the cooler.
Oh, that was a wasted jump.
There's something on the other side of that air conditioner unit from you though, Nick.
From me?
Yeah, just around the corner, right there on the ground.
Well, that's a good point. You know how the upstairs attic, Rob, has got
here,
that...
It's a nest.
The air duct?
Yeah.
What happens if you break that down?
That I don't know, right, and I don't know if that's just decorative or if it actually provides ventilation or not.
Yeah, and the supply drop's still over there. I see it.
Yeah, I found you some nails.
Off in the air.
Did you?
Yeah.
But
might be able to get some iron out of this AC unit though.
Out in the trash can though, not up in the attic, Robbo, just out here scavenging.
I need to get some wood and shit.
Yeah, my axe is broke. We're gonna have to have a lot of wood to fortify. I'm not getting that much iron out of this. It's kind of breaking.
Who's blowing across the open bottle?
Did you get it? There's another nest. Or is that the same nest I just seen?
I must have been the same nest.
Okay. Alright, well, let's.
Like the ladders. Wish they just had an action button for the ladder.
I would.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can break this down pretty easy.
No.
I'll go out the front.
Didn't you head off southeast and you found a lot of critters?
Zombie to our right.
Rob, when you went hunting southeast?
Yeah, if you just head straight south till you hit the Sahara, there's all sorts of rabbits out there.
Yeah, we're gonna have to leave a path, Nick, so.
Well, I close it up at night and then I just put a new one up.
But yeah,
you should
see the house that we built on his server, Jared's got bungee pits all around it.
They worked good too, damn.
Worked well, damn it.
Walk through, oh, it fucked me up.
Oh, fuck, I died.
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of these two that are close to the wall. At least you're gonna spawn right next to your body.
Yeah.
Nick's punji spikes just killed here.
Well, that's what you need to do is you know to need to throw those human turds on your punji sticks. Straight Vietnam style.
Are they attracted to the turds?
I know it distracts them, but that's what they did in Vietnam. They put shit on the bungee stick so you'd get infected.
It wasn't enough that you'd already fallen in them.
Yeah, they just wanted to make sure that even if you managed to get out, that you would succumb to infection. Because they're little assholes over there.
Holy fuck, Nick.
Did they kill you again?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Alright, I'm breaking this other one down. Slowly. It's not giving me a meter.
You were thirsty. Drink fluids. I would if I could. Shut the fuck up. Go home.
Yeah. I might just leave that open so that we can just get through it.
Well, if you get that thirsty, you might entertain the idea of drinking your own piss.
Can I punch it or no?
Which is a kill me. I don't know, John, what's your opinion on that? Drinking your own piss in a survival situation?
I wouldn't know. That's 3,000 hit points, Nick. You realize
you're,
that?
You're hitting the wall.
Am I? Oh.
Ooh, I just get
here, I've got enough to build another axe.
I wouldn't necessarily. There's always different ways to find water.
I have dysentery.
Oh, you gotta man. Make that, whatever tea.
I have antibiotics. Like, I looked out, I had a bunch of antibiotics and stuff. Well, I'm glad my steaks are out there because I hear a bunch of things die.
There we go.
Just get the, oh, you're hitting it now? Okay.
Here's your bag.
Okay, let me get my bag.
My philosophy was, John, that it was always more psychological than actually beneficial. I mean, your body's trying to piss those toxins out. Putting them right back in is just... But depending on who you ask, people will either agree or disagree with you on that. And there's some people that swear by it, and there are the people that say it's absolutely retarded. So it's... I've never had to do it.
John, you want me to make you an axe?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna search these cars.
Alright.
Don't forget you can break them cars down with an axe and get iron and cloth and gasoline out of them.
I just got an iron fire axe.
Sweet. I'd save it for some zombies.
Yeah.
And if you get a... if you
successfully got a deer.
Chan, the Great White Hunter.
Well, zombies, we're watching.
We need to search for a cooking pot, too, in some of these buildings here in a little while.
I'm gonna throw my hat on.
Should probably put clothes back on. Seems like I'm not overheating.
Okay. And meanwhile, Frosty's a nudist.
I am a nudist. I'm naked right now. Running around in little sports bras and panties.
I'm gonna search some of these. I think I was at this building once already. This is the one with the cougar that was... Oh, it's not.
Got a cougar living next door to you?
There was.
Did she come knocking on your door at 2 in the morning asking to borrow sugar?
Cougar, not a cougar.
Oh.
Oh, what's this? Oh, we got blue.
He got my hopes up. Blue.
I, mined some nitrate powder.
Cool. Cool.
Oh, this is a tricky building to go into.
Looks like all the animules are not out today. Are you north or south of the house, Chan, when you bagged your deer?
I was south of the house, just north
paper.
Of the...
I don't need a chair.
The, forest biome.
I'm just searching everything, Nick. Just... Ooh, I got... What do I got? Aviator goggles. And a jacket.
I'm getting a bunch of wood together right now so we can reinforce and cook some of that meat. I've only got 6 trash of food left.
More bullet casings. Oh, fuck, I'm wet. And my temperature is going... Oh, it's at 90. Oh, it's up to 100.
If you've got too many clothes on, you might have to take some off.
Oh, shit.
I have no clothes on. Just my underwears.
You might need some water.
I'll drink a beer.
It's gonna dehydrate you.
Make you hotter.
That sucks.
Uh-oh. You do not get stuck in a hole.
There's a chest, a cooler, at the top of this building.
There's a locked door up here.
Do I need to break it down?
I can use my fire axe.
Ow. Rude.
Alright, I see a deer here, but...
Ruh-roh. Sounds like somebody's dog's not happy.
Okay, keeps... I'm gonna have to go back and drink some...
No, the pugs are happy.
...dirty water.
It's just skittish.
I'm fixing to be, severe dehydrated.
Digging a hole. Digging. Aw, oh, son of a. How? Where's the pickaxe? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Nope. Goodbye.
I look like a dip can.
What? Got myself a cowboy hat.
What? Dip can?
That door's locked too. Fuck. And I found a mattress.
Desert forest deer are a lot more skittish.
Damn it all.
Yeah, I'm up to 102.
I'm at 106.
On my bed. Yeah, because that's a genius plan.
What did I just find in here? Brass doorknob.
Can't hit me through the door, bitch. Eat you senseless.
I've got an arrow in this fucking thing, and it is still running.
Yeah, it's okay.
I know you haven't been smoking.
Yep.
Did you drink a game? Yep. What the fuck is that, dog?
Someone drew on you?
Apparently, because
it was flying. Hi,
Nick. Hi.
Alright, it's past noon. Did you guys see a supply drop?
I have not seen one, and I don't have a.
I wonder if I can cut that. If it's stuck in a tree, if I can cut the tree down.
I do have a track on one now.
No, I found it. Four jars, Nick. I said no. Yeah, four glass jars.
Alright, I got a bunch of empty ones in the bottom cooler. But I'm trying to find a grill.
Oh, that's so good.
Or not a grill, a cooking pot so that we can boil them. But for now, I've got to drink some dirty water. So,
see what happens. You're gonna get dysentery.
I've got pills.
Better, it's better than dehydrating.
Rude.
But I mean,
Jerry, you want some of this dirty water?
I'm actually 95 right now, so I'm pretty good. Nothing. I just went in the shade, cooled down. I was in the building.
Your water is at 95.
No, yeah, my temperature's at 94.
Oh, good. I leveled up. That's perfect.
What's your water at? Like, if you go to R1 in your inventory and go to character, it'll show your stats on the right.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Iron, bullet casings. I got oil for some reason. I'll put my beer in the cooler.
Craft us a door real quick. Actually, I'll craft us two doors and go break this other one down.
Oh, my water's at 56%.
Oh. You've been making me do all the manual labor. Hey, there's another bathroom over here, Jerry.
Oh, I was just about to get the fire axe out.
Another empty.
Oh, there's
bottle.
A big crate in here.
Coffee. Some soup. A gun. Actual working gun. Awesome.
Working stiff's crate.
What?
It is a pickaxe. An iron pickaxe.
Oh, keep that crate. Because you gotta make those crates, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we can put shit in that for storage, can't we?
Yeah.
Like, this large bone.
Shovels. I want two of them.
I'm not gonna put a door in that room.
No, we don't need it in that room. We'll put the oil in there.
You wanna put all the
crap. Oh shit, I dropped the oil. Yeah, we can. Cause I got a schematic for a first aid kit.
If you push triangle and read it, that's what it'll teach you it.
Alright, I read it. Now I can make first aid kits.
I am hungry. I'm gonna cook all this meat.
Yep.
I'm at zero.
Did you find anything else in here?
We're up to 82 minutes on the grill, so. Yeah, I found some painkillers I'm gonna put in the box here in a second.
Okay.
Alright, Chan, you bagged a deer, I bagged a deer. We should be pretty good.
I just bagged a deer.
Guess what I found you?
What'd you get?
I got doorknobs too, Nick.
I got NVGs for you.
I have some.
Oh my goodness, what just happened?
Doorknobs?
Yep.
I think those you just scrap for metal. Sure.
Yeah.
Spawn on my bed because
brass oil. Three things of oil. I think we still have more bullet casings over in this.
Oh, hey.
What should I do with this rotten flesh? I hear zombies.
Do you? Shit, I am completely dehydrated.
Drink. I was gonna say drink that beer, but
this soup.
I just got a sniper rifle from a supply drop.
One hint. Always don't keep the door shut when you're inside.
There's a bear. I gotta come.
He's at the back door.
I'm gonna come back, guys, and drop my inventory off. But there is a deer and a bear out here. And a cooking grill. I found a cooking grill. Sorry, Rob, I'm gonna have to throw some nails away to bring you a cooking grill.
That works. You get better meat out of the grill.
Damn.
I'm trying to find lumps of clay, but it's not working so far.
Digging under the snow, because that's where I was finding some last time.
What do I do with that other
clay?
Door?
Under the snow?
Yeah, that's where I was finding clay last time I was digging.
I'll make another door. I don't know what I did with it.
Chicken. Get it.
My gun didn't work very well against him.
Chicken? Chicken?
Okay, we got another one coming. I'm just chopping at this, getting some wood.
This goddamn chicken. This goddamn chicken, guys. He's running away like a little coward. Oh, wait. He's a chicken.
Hello.
Nick, let me in.
Howdy.
Oh, is it locked?
Where you guys
up? Yeah.
7 days to die.
It's unlocked.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
Dang it all.
I got some wood out there. I chopped down a light post.
Well, it goes straight into your inventory.
Did it? Okay.
What is it?
Yeah, it did.
What is what?
7 days to die.
I'll put the wood in the crafting box.
It's Minecraft meets Fallout. Zombie post-apocalyptic survival.
I don't know where they're breaking in.
That door.
The back door?
Yeah.
Is it a free game?
Nope. No. $30, I think.
Yeah. Super made that door. So they're gonna have to break it for a while.
You'll be quiet. Huh?
He's almost quiet. Through. One more big hit and he's through.
Alright, this.
He's through.
Could you lay down, please? Thank you.
Did.
What's he got? Lead and tokens.
Why can't I find that?
Oh, we got three large bones now, Nick.
Prison traps, there we go.
I got a bunch of rotten flesh, though.
Bunch of rotten flesh?
Yeah.
I smell it. I put it in that lower freezer just because I don't know what to do with it yet.
Okay. We could probably put it somewhere away from our house so they don't come close to us. Can you put it in the toilet?
Well, they don't smell it when it's in storage, I don't think. Do they, Rebel?
I don't think they can.
The food? We do need to go find some water in a cooking pot, for sure.
Here yeah. Again. Just what time we got?
I ain't got to worry about them later.
1800. So it's 6 o'clock.
It gets dark right at 10.
Oh, that's a lumberjack. Son of a bitch. Any suggestions on what to do with the lumberjack zombie?
Run.
Oh, that is thunder.
Oh, shit. It's 1754. I'm not worried. 17 is not the danger time.
Hey, Nick?
Yeah?
I need to go check out this building over here. If you come out the back door, it's the one up to the left.
Okay.
Out to the left.
The one where the supply package is?
It's all boarded up. Is that where the supply drop is? No. I don't even think I can get into this one. There's a bunch of cars around it though too. I might bust the one door down.
Why do I have a horde of six zombies on me?
You have food on you, right?
Because apparently you're tasty.
Yeah, I'm busting the door around the front side.
I just finished cooking and put it away. Okay. But I have a lumberjack and five others on me.
Well, that's not
and
good.
And a bruiser.
You're okay, Pop.
Hopefully you find some super water while you're out.
Yeah, but they're all outside our house.
Okay, I'm in.
Not good.
Oh, what's this? Two bandanas, a red one and a green one. This is a whole building, Nick, if you want to come help, like, if you're not too busy.
What direction?
I'm just gonna put these windows up real quick.
What direction are you approaching from, Jan?
Mining.
Approaching? I'm departing the house because they're tailing me.
Got any rotting meat or anything like that you can throw down to distract him after you lure him off?
Basement and everything.
Not really, but I just looped around them, around a building.
I'm just searching everything. Another mining helmet. Sunglasses.
The mining helmet is awesome.
Yeah, I got two of them.
You got two?
Yeah.
Because you can use the flashlight.
Yeah.
The helmet.
Holy fuck. I'm down in the basement. We got all kinds of boxes and shit down here, Nick.
Okay. Wait. I'm headed that way.
This is the hydro station.
Yeah, crawler at this door.
We should secure this place.
Is it better suited?
Multi-levels. Maybe I'll come grab my bedroll.
Go.
Well, let's hang out in ours for one night since it's still secured.
Okay, yeah, we can do that. And you know what we can do? We can leave all our supplies in that garage, right?
There's a dog chasing me. Yeah.
I'm in the basement.
How do you get in the basement?
Come past the lockers.
Fucking dog.
You gonna take care of these, Chan?
No. All I have is a knife. I have no arrows. And a club.
Where are you, Nick? Fuck, I hear a dog. Where is he at? I'm coming to you, Nick.
Okay.
I gotta find out where you're at. Come to yourself. I'm in here.
How do you get in?
Right here in the corner of the fence.
Getting hunted. Dog.
Follow me.
It's chasing me.
I don't see it. Oh, holy fuck.
They're mean as fuck.
Lumberjack, god damn it.
Where did this one come from?
He appeared right in front of me and hurt the hell out of me.
I'm using a bandage. Okay. We're just not here. I hear a shitload of people.
Yeah. We should get something on that door.
We're sensed. We're not hunted right now.
Okay, go past the lockers and down the stairs.
Alright, I'm going by the foot back.
I'm undetected.
God damn it, I'm at 24 temperature.
Okay, I'm gonna search this box. What is that?
I built a bunch of spikes and I was intending to put them up.
Candy tin box.
Looks like I'm not gonna get to it tonight.
What's this? Cloth fragment and feather.
That was a weird
one. You okay?
Paper and wood. I got a shit ton of paper.
There's some meat on the here, meat on the grill, guys, if you're hungry. Two pieces.
Give me a second. I'm trying to heal up real quick.
Me, I'm processing my bottled water here real quick because I'm dehydrated.
Puffer coat.
Apparently, I'm down to 26%.
Well, when you eat, you'll gain health back. You'll start regenerating. Maybe getting rid of that little incursion there will keep us from having to deal with them tonight.
That'd be nice.
I did have to use a couple rounds on him.
Stay down here tonight, Nick.
Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this rotting flesh that I picked up.
Fuck, we're sensed.
This rotting flesh that I've got.
We might die down here.
We're undetected. I got rid of that flesh.
Oh, yes. Oh, you big, beautiful spice.
I think you're on the outside of this wall or something.
I think so.
Yeah, I ain't going outside now.
Fuck, did I just pick up that fucking flesh?
It's up the stairs.
No, I picked it up, for fuck's sakes.
Bullshit.
Damn, we need water. See, it's good to live in the snow. Just for that reason.
Yeah.
You can just mine the snow and then boil
but
it.
But we still got this whole building to search too, right?
Still got a whole town to search. But yeah,
yeah.
This building. Yeah, I say if we fortified this room, it'd probably work better. Where's this door go?
I'm upstairs.
Ouch.
This is just for the power plant.
I
because there's a roof up here. I don't know if I want to go out on the roof or not.
Yeah, I don't know if they can climb ladders or not. If they see you.
You know what I did find, Rob? I found a blue skull cap and a blue bandana in that box if you want to wear that to match your shirt.
I'll have to look at it. We've got almost everything we need for the furnace or whatever, except
the
for the clay. I can't find clay.
Are you going to spend your skill points in order to use that?
Yeah. But I can't find the clay in order to do it.
Nothing in that box.
And you're digging out in the snow, right?
I gave up on the snow and went to the freaking forest.
I would, you know, where do you typically find clay? Next to a natural water source on the bank, right?
Yeah, I haven't found any rivers, though.
There's another staircase in here, Nick. In this next room.
Hey, John, come pick up these glasses. Yeah. I mean, they add a little bit of armor.
Have you guys been replenishing the water as you use it?
I haven't been drinking out of yours. I've been carrying two glass jars around and just filling them with snow and eating them up and using the same two.
Oh, I've been putting water back in the food box for everybody.
Well, in an emergency situation, I might go for it, but I've been kind of taking care of my own water situation.
Right.
Yeah.
My hand is going easily.
I wouldn't worry about it too much, keeping water stocked. As long as we both have glass jars and stuff on us, then we can go out and get snow and do what we need to.
I have snow in the storage chest.
Pitfall traps I have. It's ridiculous.
Alright, who has everyone turned their game hides back in over here?
I did.
Have you, Chan? Do you have your hides?
Okay, I'm busting this iron desk.
There.
Fuck, I thought there was another staircase right here. It's not a fucking staircase.
Are they in here?
No.
They're sensing me. They're pissed off running around, too.
Ooh, there's a staircase that goes up here, though. Cardboard box. Nothing.
I see the TV's up here. Are we gonna put the game on or what?
I need a piece of short iron pipe.
I see one here. He's outside the window.
I wouldn't let him see you.
Alright, this is gonna be day...
I think it's too late.
Day six. Are we gonna...
Come to me.
Now I'm undetected.
Okay.
Do you want to bother? Do you want to bother to fortify this place, or do you just want to fortify that small room and hide in the base or hide in the attic?
It's this is as fortified as we can get it. The two doors, because they can't come through the walls. Because me and
Punji sticks.
Oh yeah, I would definitely do that.
I have 220.
Yeah, we need to.
My plan was to do that, but I kind of got encountered in that zombie battle, and so that project was a little postponed.
Well, it's good we took care of them, because we're not dealing with them now, and that's four or five less zombies we've got to deal with come Blood Moon.
Alright, all we need for the forge is... one short iron pipe and 50 pieces of lump of clay. That's all we need. And then we've got a forge and we can build whatever we want.
I got a short pipe.
That's okay, because Rob's got wood. He said so last night.
I was just about to say, you can put your pants back on. We don't need your short pipe.
Hey, Jer.
Yeah.
Are you going to be mad at me if I told you that when we first started playing this game, Nick and I had to huddle together for body warmth out in the middle of the snow?
No, it's a survival thing, right?
All right. So you're not going to get jealous?
No.
All right, Nick, we're safe. Yes!
You guys found a ton of freaking MVGs.
Yeah, I know.
Did you put all those wood frames in there, Nick?
No, those were all in there, which those would be decent if we were going to build onto something.
So, Chan, you remember how you built the just back and forth zigzag path last time of the bungee sticks?
That was not I built the trench with bungee.
Yeah, it was Nick did that. Nick took care of the back of the house.
The zigzag actually works good. They don't seem to follow the trail.
It works how?
Well, Jesus.
No, it's just Rebel. You're going to call me by the right name.
Where the hell are you, Nick? Are you back still in the control room?
No, you just passed me. I'm in that little cubby. Where the big box is.
Oh.
I'm going to hang out here until daylight and smoke a cigarette.
My hand is like this. Oh, I can't feel half my hand.
We have to find water next day.
Yes, we will.
Some source of something, because I just drank 4 bottles of dirty water, so I'm going to have dysentery.
Yeah, I should check my fucking water and shit. I'll go here in a second.
I got 1 bullet left also.
Every time somebody says that word, I always end up thinking about that game called Oregon Trail and how everybody I know never could ever finish the game because their character always died of dysentery.
Yes. Everybody dies of dysentery. Everybody. Well, I don't care what they tell
need,
you, they die of dysentery.
You need vitamin C to fight off dysentery.
I took my vitamins and a antibiotic, but it didn't help because I ended up drinking 3 more bottles.
Well, why didn't you take that after you were done drinking the water?
I didn't think it through.
Mrs. Larson, the Department of Defense is sorry to inform you your son is dead because he was stupid.
Animal hide poncho, seriously. Poncho. The poncho. What was I doing? I forget what I was doing. Alright. Those I'm gonna put up.
Oh, fuck. 4 more hours.
Do you know why they called British sailors limeys, Chan?
What did you break?
Light bulb.
Oh.
All of the damn limes that they eat.
That's right. And why were they eating limes?
Curvy.
Nighttime sucks.
Yep.
Scurvy and dysentery. For the immune system boost, the vitamin C in the limes, yeah.
Didn't they also drink pine tea for scurvy?
I don't know about that.
I want to say they did.
I might have. Because pine needles have vitamin C in them.
Yeah, and if they couldn't find lemons, they used pine needles. And made a tea and drank it.
Guys, try and come up to the attic real fast.
Can I put a dip in first? God, you're so needy. Why, what's up there?
Seriously?
Is there a zombie up there?
I'm gonna find my glasses.
Seriously?
Would you make a little Anne Frank hideaway up there?
I put a hatch on it in case we gotta retreat to the attic on day 7. Does it ask you guys for a pin code, or is it just open?
Just opens.
Oh, that hole.
We need to reinforce it as much as possible, just so that it's a...
I'm out of iron. Hold on, let me see if there's some in the box.
And frankly, we need to put a bookshelf in front of it so the Nazis can't see it.
Oh my god.
You know the whole Euro Cup going on right now, right, Rebel? Well, yeah. Everybody probably knows what the Euro Cup's going on.
Yeah, I do.
All the guys at work, right? I work with a lot of pork chops and shit like that. Portuguese.
Hey, you know how many people from Brazil follow our channel? Chan and I and Nick figured out. We're famous in Brazil.
Alright, come check it out now. Look how freaking reinforced it is.
That's all these guys talk about in the morning, is the Euro Cup, right? I'm like, well, when Poland played Germany, were they like really gassed afterwards?
Oh.
Nobody got the joke.
Alright, that was 5 upgrades of iron.
You know, I'm half Polish and half Italian.
Well, then you must have been confused.
You're at war with yourself.
Because Italians, that was Axis power. Mussolini. Well, they tried to be Axis power. They kind of failed at it, but... To the point where people don't naturally assume Italy was part of the war. They're like, Japan and Germany. Like, well, what about Italy? What about Italy? Like, oh, God.
Well, once the invasion of Sicily happened, they kind of switched sides because there's a popular uprising saying, you know what, fuck Mussolini.
That's where my grandfather went in, was Sicily.
There's a human turd in this toilet in here. Did one of you guys take a shit and not flush?
It doesn't flush.
Hopefully they disperse after a while, Nick.
That's not the bottommost turd.
That's not the bottom. You dirty bastards.
I had to take a shit bad. But there's a floater in the bowl.
Now, if you had to take a piss in that game, would that be awkward for you, Frosty, if you picked a male character?
Huh?
Never mind,
I'm sorry,
forget
it. If
you didn't hear my question, then probably best.
My water's at 14%.
I'm kind of just spacing out as I...
No, what I said is, if you had to take a piss or take a dump in this game as part of its realism, would it be awkward for you if you could only play as male characters? No.
Penis is a penis. Whatever.
It'd be awkward for me if I had to play as a female. It's like, how does this work?
Oh, it's good coffee.
Alright.
One more hour, Nick.
You can make coffee on this game too, right, Jer? If you find coffee beans.
Right on.
I have coffee beans, but I don't have water. Otherwise, I'd be totally making my characters some coffee.
Make some Ranger dip. You ever heard of Ranger dip, Rob? Where they take the coffee grounds of their MREs and stick it between their lips?
They do it all the time.
Now I got a question for you guys. If I dig a hole while it's raining for the next 6 days here, can I use it to collect water?
It's a very interesting question. I thought about there's got to be a way to make a rain catch, but I never thought about digging a hole in the ground to see if it'd fill up. You might as well try it and let us know how it works.
It doesn't. I was in the forest earlier when it was raining, digging a hole for clay.
Well, is there any way to make, like, a bucket or something you can put out there and collect rainwater?
Yeah, you can make a bucket.
Will that fill up with water?
I don't know. It says to transport water from a water source, though. In the build description.
All right.
There's got to be a way to collect rainwater.
I'm going to go up these stairs over here, Nick, and check it out here.
So hopefully this attic works out for us.
Yeah, it's gonna be real shitty if it doesn't.
It was five upgrades of iron. I didn't think it. You know, most of the time the door only lets you upgrade once on the iron. Well, that let me upgrade five times of iron on that hatch.
And you're gonna surround that hatch with spikes? And we all just go huddle in the corner and cry.
Hopefully they can't get on the. I guess we'll see what happens tomorrow. That's my last ditch resort, though. If they take over the house, I'm going upstairs.
Oh, that's really bad. Run, run, run.
There will be spikes everywhere. Make sure you have small stone.
You only have to put the spikes at the door because the foundation is concrete.
Nick?
Yes, but...
Okay, you're right there.
I have 222 of them.
Don't fill this place up with spikes, Jan. It's gonna take us a day and a half just to get back out.
Okay, they're on the inside of the fence.
On day 7, I would say put them in front of the doors.
Let's search these cars. They might have some stuff in it.
Now... Rob, when we come back to fortify and hunker down, are you going to be out gallivanting in some hospital, or are you going to be here?
No, I will be here this time. Did any action last... Did they overrun you that bad, though?
Yes, they did. I left the door open because you said you're on your way, and they just walked right in. And it's like Nick said, he just heard, "Oh, shit!" And then I ran through the bottom of the house and had five zombies chasing after my ass.
All right, we got daylight. Let's try and... fuck, I need clay. Bad.
Alright, when I go out looking for food, I will keep an eye out for clay.
I'm going to... So I've got quite a large area discovered. I know where it hits Sahara, and I know where it hits the green forest now. The snow goes for quite a ways. I'm gonna head straight east this time.
Where are you at, Nick?
I've got my water this time, because you dehydrate so fast when you're in the Sahara.
Well, you're walking through the snow, and that'll dehydrate you just as quickly as walking through heat, because your body's processing water and calories to try to keep you warm.
I need water bad. I'm down to 0%.
And if you're in the wind, you know, the wind will just eat you alive. I found the end of the road here, Rob. Is it possible that we could mine concrete off of this road?
You can if you have an iron pickaxe. And I think it gives you cobblestone, not iron or rock or anything. I think it gives you just straight cobblestone.
Nick,
but the life on
dead?
It is like 5,000 or something.
Yell at your brother, tell him he's got his mic muted or something. He's not talking to me.
Maybe he's
John.
Maybe he's dead. No, your brother.
Nick.
Hey, I had my mic muted for like the last
20
minutes.
Yeah, no shit.
I was wondering why Jerry wasn't, like, directly speaking back to me.
What was your first clue? Hey, Nick, this and this and this and this? No response.
Fuck, I've already been here.
Oh,
okay, no. I found gunpowder.
Okay.
I'm just searching the cars and looking for water. Because I'm at 0% of water.
Ooh, got eyes on a deer.
So
I got iron. Do you have anything you can make an iron pot?
I don't think you can make the pot. At least I haven't figured out how.
And I got a candy tin can.
Landmine.
Chan's got a landmine.
I'm going for that's
used for.
That supply drop, Nick, is on top of a roof.
Okay.
it looks like, oh no, that's our house. Never mind, it's past our house to the west. I'm going to see where it's at. Fuck it.
Forge. Mobile spotlight.
That would be real useful is after you sunk an arrow into a deer if you could follow the blood trail.
Yeah, because sometimes they run forever and then they just die.
You hit it in the lung, maybe.
Yeah, it's out passing gas. It's.
And he dies.
I don't know how I bagged the deer.
I can't get a clean shot on this deer. I can't see my crosshairs in the snow.
But there's another full building, almost full building over here, to the west of.
This deer hardly dropped any meat, though.
Ow, 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 ow.
Alright.
There's a dumpster. Oh, what's it got? Painkillers and iron.
I need this deer to fucking turn its flank to me before I take a shot at it.
Okay, I'm gonna search the other side
and see what I can do.
Why do I have no tolerance to cold?
Did you take your clothes off? Or are you wet?
Fucking clothing, holy fuck. More glue. My inventory's almost full.
Yeah, I had to go dump mine out.
I'd like to take a bear, but not with just these wood arrows.
Do they have spitter zombies?
Yes.
Oh my god.
It's like usually, I encountered one, it was a police officer, so. I don't know if they're all police officers, but the one that spat at me was. Probably a little bastard, followed me all over the place.
Just wanted a hug.
He cannot take that hug. He can run around.
Well, if I die, I at least come back, you know, not broken. How I look at it.
I got an animal hide.
Hang on to them. You need 50 of them to make a bellow so you can build your forge.
Alright. This deer ran a little ways, but it eventually fucking died.
Need as much iron as I can get.
Operations is northwest of you, Rebel.
Are you wet, Chan?
I'm wet and went back to base for fire. Be careful, there's spikes all the way around the base of the building. I have a feeling that there may be some climbers or some other interesting critters out there.
There are spider zombies. I remember seeing them.
I just got flaming arrow schematics.
That's the reason why I decided to put it around, because spider zombie tells me, I think they can climb.
Man, I hit the jackpot on iron right here. I am now level 7 and have 31 skill points to spend.
More clothes. Okay, the building that I'm in's got a whole shitload of clothes that I'm putting in the one desk.
Okay.
I need to drink something though, holy fuck.
Yeah, I'm super dehydrated right now. This is kind of a bad spot, because there's no water around.
So the little number underneath, like, the clothing and shit's the armor, right?
I don't know what that is.
No, that's so. The durability.
Which iron do I have?
Heartfield. I'm pretty sure it's your durability. Clothes? I don't want clothes.
Christopher Columbus. Really?
Gunpowder. I don't want to eat, even though I'm completely starving, because then it'll just dehydrate me more.
That's true.
This is kind of a shitty town, John.
Yeah. But it's got a lot for supplies and shit.
But not food and water.
Traps.
Can you throw the meat? The rotting flesh? I don't want to eat it on accident trying to throw it.
The back hat. My backyard's gonna be nothing but spikes.
When you turn the fire off, Chan, was there meat still cooking on there when you turned it off?
There may have been. I didn't look.
Yeah, look at it's. It's still cooking, so let's give it a minute to finish.
Sorry about that.
Trying to find fluids. Fucking stamina's right fucking down. And I'm gonna die.
I got a bottle of water, John.
Bring it to me. I'm at 20 out of 70. 19. 18.
Oh, you're on your way to death right now?
Yeah. I'm at 12. 10. 9. 8. 7. 5.
You got a bandage?
No.
Are you dying because you're dehydrated?
I'm dying because I'm dehydrated.
I found a safe at the very top of this.
I just got another deer, guys.
But it's gonna take me forever to destroy it.
Okay, well, I gotta spawn back in my bed and go back and get my stuff that I just dropped. Okay.
I'm gonna try to destroy this safe.
Hopefully I can get out of our building without fucking dying.
Was that because Steve set up a barricade?
Actually, that's Jer. Jer's in the other game.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, and it works, right? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Well, you have full hydration, so I'm going to go ahead and drink this water, dear.
Yeah, go for it.
I'm going to eat this meat first and then drink the water.
So I think this... Where's that? Where's my fucking stuff at? Over here. I think this is the building I was in. Yeah.
Yeah. This is looking good. Small grill there. I just did it up.
Level 12. For athletics.
Okay.
you build a stone pickaxe? Do they have those?
No.
Better put my clothes back on.
Hey, on the seventh day.
Shit hits wait, the when fan. Does the,
when does the blood moon thing happen?
That's the end of the seventh day. Yeah.
2200.
So seventh mm-hmm. night.
Yeah. Yep.
So from 2200 to 06.
On the seventh right? night, right. Yeah, so blood moon.
But during the day, things operate normal.
Correct.
All right.
Oh, yes, indeed. Why better than you think? This is so bad. This is so bad.
Do you see the supply drop, or is that what time is it?
1300.
Yeah, did we see a supply drop?
I have not seen one.
Shit. I'm overheating. That's not okay. Alright, take your charge. Take those. Okay.
Is this brown denim pants? I've got real pants. Fuck, there's another door I can fucking... Fucking shit. I can go downstairs here too.
Still trying to open the safe.
I've bagged two deers and one pig now.
Lead trophy.
That's good.
And hunting knife
head. Holy shit, you're far away.
Yeah. Yeah, and it just now turned to forest. That's how far away the forest is.
Jerry, I say we go hunt and try to find water the next day.
I'll start making your way back, Rob, just in case it takes you a long time to get back.
I just want
to
bust through this one wall and make sure there's nothing down here in the basement.
Yeah, I'm still clearing these hotels across the street from our...
Now, are you checking the tree stumps and stuff for good shit while you're going, Rob?
Yeah, I mined a shit ton of iron. I have over 100 iron. Still no fucking clay, though. It's rather disappointing.
I wonder what the best way to open these safes is.
I don't know, but I know you can break them.
It takes about 5 minutes straight with the strong hammer.
A deer just walked up on me.
I used 4 stone.
Because this building, I've got another door I can break. I don't know if it takes me out to the roof or where it takes me, but. I just keep going up.
It's open. I got a pistol for you, Jared.
Right on. Yeah, this takes me up to the roof. Let me check the roof real quick. Just make sure I don't fall. Bag of garbage.
Out of sight. Yeah.
pine cone, pine seed.
I'd be so pissed if I fell off this damn hotel.
And more tokens. What do you use the tokens for?
I haven't figured that out yet.
I've seen
for trading.
There's a city, like Radcliffe City or something, that's supposed to exist.
I wonder if that's where we are right now, is the city. Oh, there's a dead body up here. Search corpse. More fucking tokens. Duke's Casino.
Well, I think I'm definitely going to be surviving the 7-day issues. So many spiky things.
Holy fuck, I'm way up top. Oh shit!
Yeah, see if I can make it over there without getting completely killed. Oh!
Why do all the doors have to be locked?
How far can you drop without breaking a leg?
I have a rocket launcher schematic.
I just dropped down a flight of stairs and I didn't break a leg.
I sprained my leg.
What was that, CJ?
With the sprain.
Yeah, I know, right? Who the hell gives me a rocket
launcher
schematic?
Right across from our
crazy people, apparently.
Camp?
Rocket launcher schematic. What the hell is the point of
that? Chan found a rocket launcher schematic in the last game we were playing in.
Frosty?
Yeah?
In your opinion, who's more dangerous with a rocket launcher, you or myself?
It's a pretty good tie. It's a pretty good tie.
Frosty, I would say that you're... The reason why you're dangerous is because you'd be going, "Oh, what's this thing doing?" Shh.
My bad. Sorry, guys.
My bad. My bad.
Why can't I? Oh, that's fine. Oh, hey, I might be able to actually build a shotgun. Isn't that just ducky?
More paper.
Found more water. Jackpot. More water.
Shotgun short barrel, shotgun stock. Where's the other shotgun strap?
Blood. I'm on my way, Nick.
Oh, alright. I got a couple bottles of water.
Oh. An AK-47.
And some tea.
Nice.
Hmm. How do I do this specifically? Just like that. Okay.
Sniper rifle schematic.
Gotta find out where you are. Oh, there's a zombie outside that. Are you in the garage?
I am in the house beside ours. The store that the supply drops on, that's where I'm at.
Okay, because there's a zombie outside there.
Outside where I am?
Yeah. Towards the west.
I found a lot of stuff to drink, so.
Fuck, this place ain't too bad either. It's covered in fucking barbed wire.
Yeah, there's a campfire in here too. And a
fucking scared
stick or whatever you call them. Already set up.
Oh, I'm gonna have to make more of those.
Okay, I got one. He'll be following me in here. I had to run by him.
Using his fire, Chan?
Yeah, I'm still trying to dry off. Apparently, every time I go outside, my goddamn core temperature drops down to like 45
and
a heartbeat.
I need food. You have enough I just got hurt by something.
Soup.
Oh, there's spikes right
Sucks.
There.
I've been downed inside for too long, too much.
You want to help me break this door?
Yep.
I don't know if it goes outside. Does it go outside?
No. Fuck. My axe needs repairs, and so does my my pickaxe.
You said you needed food?
I thought it said I needed food.
I'm drunk because I drank a beer thinking it was tea.
Fucking idiot. Okay, here's another short pipe. Me,
I broke my leg.
Fucking retarded. No, you're fucking retarded.
I love you, man. What's this, a shot glass? Oh, a can of pears.
That thing sounds like it's attacking.
Well, I'm going up on the roof.
Hey, I found another gun in the toilet.
Damn it, that's the second time I didn't see these spikes as I'm coming out the fucking door.
Bird's nest.
I'm sorry. That time, it's my fault.
I'm not gonna lie, I think I might be overkilling the spikes.
Where is this thing? That's
my are you getting ready for your day 7?
Day 7 is fastly approaching and I've got spikes, like, just all over the place.
It's pretty bad, the blood moon.
I've got probably hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of spikes.
Another thing of glue. I don't know what the glue is for, but I'm going to,
I'm checking out the garage that's behind the counter.
Are you not drying off, Chan?
Mining helmet.
I think I'm dry now.
Because if you're not, take those wet clothes off, and let them dry, and then put them on.
My food's up to 96% now.
Take your wet clothes off and get dry and then let them dry out before you put them back on. I don't know if that translates over into this game to work like that, but that's the way you would have to actually
seven,
do
six,
it.
7-6-2 round. Two of them.
Really?
Yeah.
Right.
I found a natural water source. This basement is flooded.
Fuck.
I have found an abundance of fucking iron, but no fucking clay.
How did you get to the basement?
I'm in a different house.
I got 46 feathers, Nick.
Alright. There's a lot of feathers back at the base, too.
Yeah, I gotta head there and unpack. I'm full.
The one on the western corner, Chan, there's basement is flooded.
Just putting out some pokey things.
Where the fuck is our base?
I have so much meat, it's fucking ridiculous.
It'll show the bed on your mini map.
Do you have any feathers? Because we need feathers.
Me?
Yeah.
Yes, I do. I've been running through the woods, and every time I see a bird nest, I stop and loot it.
You know, I have 171 now that I look in my inventory.
Feathers?
Feathers?
Yep.
Holy shit, I don't have that many.
I went on an expedition north, and I found about 40 estimated bird's nests.
Get any eggs out of that?
3.
The only thing that sucks about the eggs, if you make a boiled egg, you lose your jar also.
But you can make corn. You can make bacon and eggs on a grill, can't you?
Yeah. And then if you make corn on the cob, you have to use a jar also, and you lose the jar.
And spikes as far as the eye can see. Lots and lots of spikes.
I must have been through here already.
You didn't find a cooking pot, did you, Jerry?
No, not yet.
They're usually in stoves and empty houses.
And in sinks.
It's a bird's nest. It's empty, never mind.
Now to think, if I hadn't come along, you guys would be still living out in a fucking igloo.
Animal fat. I'm gonna put that in the fridge, though.
You melt that down in the pot, John, and use it to make candles and torches.
Who needs torches and candles when you have a miner's helmet? Oh no! I'm running out.
You need some water, John?
I'll have to check.
I've got one left. And some chicken soup that I'm putting in the refrigerator.
Oh, my water's at 92, my food's at 85.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's awesome. I'm gonna eat this can of soup then.
Have you guys found any sort of town yet?
We're in a fucking city.
Are y'all on the random setup or the other one, Nick?
We're in random.
Damn, we have not found a city at all. In no direction that we run.
If we had a map...
Oh, here, John, I got a gun.
...of BFE, it would say you are here. We're out in the fucking sticks.
Because I've run clear off the known area... grid square and still not run into any sort of town. I would say that the three of us on day 8 we pack up and run down the road until we deem time to go back.
I got a miner's helmet for you.
I got one. I picked one up.
Oh, did you?
Okay. You can use the flashlight on it by pushing it left on the detail.
You want to go on a road trip?
So there's a spare one in there.
On day 8. Okay. On day 8, I would.
I'm gonna make some lockers, John.
Why do you want to find a town?
For, to look through the safes and stuff, get guns.
I'm just putting out everything in here.
There's tons of stuff to loot in the towns.
There's a cowboy hat if you want one.
We better stock up on a shit ton of water if we're gonna leave this snow area.
I have 24 pieces of meat.
I need to start fixing this.
How do you fix stuff? Because my axe and...
L2. With your axe.
Like if I want to fix my axe.
Your iron axe?
Yeah.
You have to have forged iron. And you have to have forged iron and a repair kit. So you have to have like an iron ingot.
Well then I might as well just store this shit for now and make fucking stone ones.
Yeah, my stone one has like a durability of 59 when I build them now.
Damn, dog.
This is not so.
Who are you?
They'll tell you under your user stuff if you go.
I'm asking Chan. What level he is?
I am level 5.
Really? Hold on.
Holy fuck. It's almost nighttime. It is nighttime now.
I'm level 3.
My construction tools is 29 out of 100.
Is that door shut, Jared?
Wait. Are we talking general level?
Yeah.
My general level
is... We're trying
is,
to sort out our supplies, Nick, just so...
I made some boxes for that.
Yeah, we got glue, like, in every one of these fucking boxes. And, like, 3 large bones, and fucking...
There's 3 boxes over here. There's 5 boxes out here. We can just pick what we want for what.
Oh, that's interesting.
6 boxes, actually. See him? All these chests.
Oh, I'm in my inventory right now. Just
okay. I'm gonna put all the clothes under the one over here by the window.
All right. Yeah, because I think I put, yeah, I put a hat. Two miners' hats.
You're gonna put all the gun?
Oh, construction tools level.
Should put the miner's hat while it's nighttime.
That one's unlocked. That one's unlocked. That one's still locked. I think boarding up the windows helps quite a bit. They can't see in.
They can't see the light, yeah. Oh, we got one here.
You want to just leave all the food in the fridge or put it in something else? Because there's more room in these boxes.
It don't matter.
Since there's more room.
I'm gonna hang on to my coat and my pants. I'm gonna change my pants. And I got a green shirt here, I guess I could put in. Green t-shirt. But, yeah, if you go into that one apartment building that I was in, and one desk and a filing cabinet is right full of clothes. I stored all the clothes in there.
Did you die on the seventh day?
No, I kept running into my own spikes.
Oh.
Yes, so many of them. So many of them. Like, I have to be very careful of how I walk out of here because I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I'm gonna die again.
I said something pop up. It said 75%.
It's probably your food or your, beer.
DJ. Come here.
Empty jars.
Yeah, my food.
See this.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna show CJ my beef. I'd be like, what the fuck is that?
Did I keep my home?
I am approaching the seventh day, so I've decided that I needed to make myself safe.
I think the next day we're going north, right, Nick?
We need to go back into the woods and kill some stuff.
Yeah.
Oh.
Carefully.
Why?
Because apparently it's pretty bad. Based on their opinions, it's pretty dang bad. So I'm gonna. So it's very. Oh shit. It's too tight. I'm gonna have to remove some.
What do you use paper for?
If you push triangle on something,
wiping your ass.
The recipes that you can use it for.
Oh,
I died again.
Paper can be used with other ingredients to make shotgun ammo.
Huh? Yes.
Blunderbust ammo, TNT, and more. Okay.
Yeah, it'll make more, but you've got to find what it'll actually, like, blueprint.
Well, we got 113 pieces of paper.
I'm surprised, Jared, that is, right after I said it's for wiping your ass, Chan didn't laugh at me and say, what, you don't know how to use the three seashells?
You know, I know how to make a hunting knife now.
I'm kind of surprised you didn't say it.
I can craft a hunting knife now.
Hey, Frosty, what movie is that referencing?
The Three Seashells? Isn't that, oh god, hold on, it takes me a second. You know it takes me a second. It takes me a second. Running Man? No. Demolition Man, Demolition Man. Judge? I don't remember. I honestly don't, but I do know the movie.
Fucking Demolition. Boop, Rebel, you have been fined 1 credit for violation of the Moral Language Act. Fuck. Boop, Rebel, you goddamn. Boop, Rebel, you have been fined 1. Ah.
What, you don't know how to use 3 seashells? Well, just... fucking A.
You still got a bow, John?
Yes.
Here's your arrows, because I don't have a bow anymore.
Oh, and he turns to the thing. Shit, fucking goddamn piece of cunt stopping bullshit. Boop, 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 boop. I'll be right back.
DJ's yelling at me, I'm not listening. I'm not listening anymore, my headphones are on. Shut up.
Where'd you drop them at?
right behind me. Did you not get them?
Before the seventh night. I need more wood.
They were behind me over there by the...
I got them.
Okay.
What did I do?
I put all the crafting supplies in that third box. Right.
Yeah.
I died of nothing.
Did you eat?
No, it's not even that. I literally just respawned and I died for no reason.
What's what? Oh, that's tallow. What you use to make candles and stuff.
Okay, because I got animal fat, so I'd have to melt that down.
Yeah.
Shit.
Because I got the recipe for flaming arrows.
I die close to my house as long as I can freaking get my stuff back.
Get my stuff back. That dog is dead. Guys, I think my dog's dead.
Well, we kind of had a rough start, guys, but it looks like we've got quite a little situation going here.
Alright, just one thing you should be advised when you come back. When we come back from hunting, crafting, or whatever we're doing out site, I am going to have a very fungi entrance. I haven't decided which one's going to be completely blocked
off. I'll plant these seeds over here because it'll let me, John, and see if we can get some corn going.
See how much meat's in the box?
Pine seeds here, but we'll save those.
Did you guys already cook your meat?
Yes.
Well, it was gonna let me put them down.
Okay, there's one thing of painkillers in the medicine cabinet. Might as well use the medicine cabinet for medicine.
Makes sense.
I'm not leaving my home at all. Build up my little
pokey sticks. Okay, I got 17 wood. I'm going to put in the crafting box. We're on day 5, Nick.
I'm on day 7. I'm scared.
It all happens at 2200.
The hell is this trying to...
Did you just bust through the floor?
Maybe.
And you're floating.
The hell is going on?
It won't let me plant.
What's wrong?
What is this that I just dropped?
A piece of dirt. Yep, it's dirt. Really fucking tough dirt.
Aw, oh, what the fuck?
Nick's going to China.
I'll fix that hole.
I think I'll be alright. I think I'll be safe. Close the door. I'm not going up that next day.
Okay. A couple hours and then we'll go for a... I'm gonna check the map out real quick.
Okay.
Just to take a quick look around.
Well, it says I can plant them outside. I'm gonna try that.
See if we had. We come from the south, Nick. I wish you could actually scroll through your map, though.
You can.
You hold X. and then drag it where you want it.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Yeah, I think that whole town will probably be... The whole town will probably be north. Because we're in the southern part of the town right now. But what's this? I wonder what the round buildings are, Nick.
The round buildings?
I wonder if they're...
Why are you busting a hole in our wall?
There's a window there. I took out the window.
I wonder if they're little ponds or something. To the south. Or they're just old buildings broke down. Like, I see a lot of them.
Alright, so we have no more windows, I believe.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm good. That's almost bad. That's almost really bad. Yeah, I can do this.
So which way do you want to go, Nick, when we, venture out?
Let me look real quick.
Dig. Oh no! I'm a mole person.
Alright.
I'm gonna get stuck, that's the worst part.
I'm overheating. Take my shirt off. Need food and water too. Which I don't think we have anything. Other than dirty water. No food. I'm gonna take two of these tin cans with me just in case we find something to put water in. Actually, I'm gonna take some of the bottles. You can just put murky water in the bottles. Look at the map. Hey, there's water right there, it looks like.
Yeah, those blue circles.
Yeah. You want to check those out and then go into the woods?
Yep. Rob.
Huh? What's up?
I'm going to mark
back
this
door also if you're going to be doing metal.
Because there's a whole bunch of...
One left, one right.
One left, one right.
To the west, too. The southwest, There's two, and then right west, I see a whole bunch of fucking blue dots. But we'll check that one to the east, because it's closest.
The one to the southwest of us? Further east, so...
I'm out of iron, I'll have to go get some more tomorrow.
Okay, there's one, two blocks to the east, Nick.
Is it turned into grass, or is it in the city with water?
It's still in the city.
So do you want to hit the ones to the east or the ones to the southwest?
We'll go to the east, because that's almost to the edge of town anyways. That one okay. is.
Can you get rid of old waypoints?
No, I just tried. Oh, hold on. Remove waypoint.
Where's that?
Yeah, you can. You select the waypoint and then go up to the see the flag with the like the no smoking symbol beside it, right above the waypoints. Shared waypoints.
Oh, so I can that. Share this waypoint with you as home. Okay.
Yep.
I can't remove that temporary waypoint. I don't know why.
Is it up in the top menu?
No.
What's the temporary one? Like, you know where it says waypoints, right?
Or you can do a quick waypoint, not temporary.
Yeah.
I put a quick one down earlier and it won't let me take it off. Okay,
select that one. In your you got the menu on the left of your map, right? For waypoints?
Yeah, but it doesn't show me the quick waypoint.
Oh, it don't? Oh, shit.
3 minutes. Watch out for punji sticks. It is daylight.
We can always go out there. Okay, I'm gonna equip my bow.
Alright.
Just to have it ready.
Oh, you guys have any feathers? Jan's got feathers.
Oh.
I'm going out the back door, Nick.
Just oh, so I don't lose them. I'm gonna put them in.
Okay. Your light's off.
Weapons. Off.
Alright.
So we're going west.
Feathers should be in weapons.
I've got a 12 9mm rounds right now.
No, we're going east.
Or that's what I meant. Did you, did that handgun come with any ammo?
I'm not sure. I think so. Let me check. How do I tell?
Just equip it.
15 is zero.
Awesome, so you got a full magazine?
Come on, please be water over here.
There's a zombie on that hill over there. Hey, aloe vera, we need a lot of aloe vera. You see any on the ground? There's some right there. What you use for bandages.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm hunted. Dog.
Here we go.
I think these only give you stinky meat.
All right. Time to go.
Another one. What the hell was that? Oh, crawler. It's a crawler. No, what is that thing?
Yeah, it's a crawler.
No, the crawler's crawl. That one's like walking on its feet.
What else is gonna walk on?
Or like he's walking on his hands and knees. Those are things you guys were calling spider monkeys?
I don't know.
Not ammo.
We really didn't observe them, we just found their corpses.
We heard them outside trying to get in and kill us, but,
sounds like a clicker.
Yeah, it does. Beat them! Beat them! Spider zombie.
I found some...
Yes, see?
Rations.
Fuck those. I hear
in a
more.
Bird's
Let's
nest.
Yeah, they're on your ass.
Are they fast? I don't think we can get up
no,
that hill.
You got one chasing you.
Fuck those.
Something else you ought to mention, Jer, is you got to be careful wandering around, because if you enter a radioactive area, it will kill you.
Very
yeah,
fast.
Yeah, then all your shit's stuck in it.
Nothing in tree stump.
Damn, I need some water. You want to just go back into town where we know that pond is and see if we can collect some?
If that's a pond.
Might be an empty swimming pool.
Yeah, it could be. It could have
spiders
water in it, though.
Hey, snow. This is all we need.
Is that what this is? Is snow?
It looks like snow.
Looks like sand
to
me.
It's snow. Get as much as you can.
I don't have a shovel to dig.
That's fine. I'll get all of it. But we still need a cooking pot. Because we can't boil this. Ah, fucking spider thing again.
I'll look in this cooler. I'll search. I'll just keep searching. What does this have in it? Rotten flesh. I don't want it.
This spider monkey or spider zombie is pretty quick.
Trash can, duct tape, and a candlestick.
Okay, he's right behind us.
Okay, well, now we have a water supply. Well, somewhat. What's in this toilet?
We need to find a cooking pot.
Nothing. Yeah, I'm searching.
And old some sink. Food.
Coffee beans.
I don't think anything's going to be living in this burn up part.
Okay, this fucking zombie here. Undetected so far. Oh, it's in these lockers.
Me around.
Fucking coat. I'm still taking it though.
I have got to be. I am a mole person. I am a mole person.
Okay, Nick, I'm just gonna keep searching buildings until we find a pot.
That's what I'm doing.
Is there any point to being able to dig down deep?
Yeah, you can mine. You gotta go a long ways though.
More paper.
I've got enough water that if we have to, we can drink dirty water for now.
Oh, fucking zombie. Get the fuck out of here.
And you want to go into the city. Look at all the trouble these guys are having.
Y'all are getting good loot though, aren't you?
Fuck no.
I found a store.
That's the, if you, when you find stores, when you find the, like, whatever something, tools and shit like that, they have all them, boxes you gotta knock the cover off, and then you can loot the box, no, and then they'll...
This is a bank.
I haven't been in a bank yet.
Hey, I found another gun. That's four handguns.
We don't have... I think Rebel's the only one that has a gun.
Yeah, you need to keep your eye for those supply boxes.
I haven't seen them the last couple days, the last two or three days.
That fucking spider monkey's after me.
Mr. Poe.
Come on, cooking pot. Nope. Hey, Jerry, I found another safe.
I found a whole fucking bank. Another miner's hat and a blue shirt.
I need something to drink.
Flaming arrow schematic.
Breathe. No dying.
Aw. I ran out. Holy.
Actually, we have enough empty cans that we can just boil the water for hydration. I forgot about that.
Yeah, well, I got a big guy after me right now.
I'm gonna have to have your help. I'm gonna mark this waypoint because there's a safe in this house.
Okay, I'm heading to you right now.
I just died by, I don't know what. Just one hit, dead.
Did you run over a landmine?
I wasn't moving. It might have been dysentery, blew me up or some shit, I don't know.
Dysentery blew me up or some
diarrhea.
I gotta go back and get my shit now. Well, I'm not dehydrated anymore, Jared.
You wanna go back and get your shit after it blew up on you?
It wasn't an explosion, there was just a splat, and I...
It was just a splat?
Died.
Sounds like diarrhea to me.
And he's gonna go back and get it.
I'm here. Getting my bag.
Oh, you mean go back for your stuff? I thought she said shit.
What did I tell you I needed? Clay?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, where? 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 Where?
Where? Okay, I'm coming to you, Nick.
All right. You still need food, right?
No, I should be. Oh, there's a fucking tree stump, nothing.
Oh no, I lost my shovel here.
Fucking spider monkeys.
How do you get upstairs here?
You must be in this gray building. Spider monkey coming in there after you.
After me?
It was.
I sensed. Fucking. Oh my god. Oh, he's upstairs. He's dead. Did you hit him?
Yep.
Oh, he ain't got nothing on him. Alright. Damn, we need some cooking pots.
Oh, fuck me, man. You gotta find brown spots on the map for Clay.
Just clothing in the desk.
Right. Did you find some?
You wanna go check that bank out?
I just googled
Where's the bank?
Where you find it at, and they said you gotta look for the brown spots on the map, and that's where you excavate, and that's where you get your clay.
I was thinking to the east.
Hey, do you wanna help me bust open the safe while we're here?
Am I gonna have to jump over these spikes, Jan, to get...
Started out, you navigate a 2-block wide gap in the front. Your pick.
What the hell is this?
You gotta crouch and come through this little hole.
This door... what is this? There's a door behind a door.
Security,
there's always good stuff in these.
Yeah, this door won't open.
Wait, what? Wow.
On our house?
Yes.
Let me make you a,
Is it...
stone axe.
There's like a new door there?
Yeah, there's a door behind... Chan, go open that door.
There's a big safe over at the bank. Like a full door safe.
That's a vault.
I don't see a door here.
There's a big safe over there?
Is there a way for me to get the front door?
It's a 2-block wide gap all the way through.
Oh, gosh.
I found stuff on the ground.
Watch for a watch for an airdrop, guys. It's noon.
Yeah, look at this, Jen. See this door here?
No.
Back here.
You want to go to the bank and come back for this? I've got a marker on it.
Door where?
Here.
Hold on. Checking this out.
The only door I see is the outer door. Here.
Hunted. Hunted. Let's go.
You just phased right through it.
I don't follow you. I don't know where the bank is.
That's weird.
I think it's to the east.
that zombie.
Well, crawler. It's all glass.
The building?
Yeah.
I love it. It takes forever to get out of my little mind.
Just one sec, Nick. Just cover me for a second. I should have marked it, but that had that fucking spider monkey after me.
Holy shit, Nick, your TV's loud.
Sorry, y'all hear that?
It shook the fucking floor in my room.
Oh.
That's the supply drop. I'm gonna check the east. Oh yeah, look at Nick.
Water.
No, but I found water.
Awesome. I'm gonna fill up these cans. And then we can boil it.
I got 12 hours left before my day 7 is here.
Our day 7 is here.
Well, I mean, it's day 7, but in chilled.
Okay, that's the woods. Head north.
I don't
want
to. Yeah. The outskirts of town. Because where was that snow?
Found a can. There it is again.
Snow is to the east.
Yeah. Okay, here's the snow. And it was directly west of, west northwest of the snow.
Do you need something to drink? I think that's why I died. I think I was too dehydrated.
43%. Okay. I need food more than anything.
All right. Don't have any of that.
Into the depths I go.
Actually, I think I got a can of food. Yeah, here, I got 2 cans of food. It's gonna dehydrate you a little.
Looks like you just shit it out of your ass.
It is chilly. Is that the bank in front of us?
No. The fuck is it? How do I bring the map up quick?
Hold square, and then slide over to the map.
Okay, it's still north. It's more north. It's 2 blocks north.
I'm going to the east. How far you went?
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
I see it.
We're going to have zombies chasing us. Hopefully we can outrun them.
Hey, you want to hit that while I hit this food store? Or do you want to hit the food store first?
We'll hit the food store first.
Nice. What the fuck? How does it repair itself?
No, you gotta break the supports first.
Somebody barricaded the shit out of this door.
Has anyone found any food source today?
No. Hey, there's zombies in here.
I found beef rations, but...
Or it might have been right outside the door. Chicken rations. I was getting sense. Here, Nick.
Don't fucking die there.
What is this? Canned ham. 2 cans.
Yeah, food. Meat stew, can of ham.
One case of water. Nothing in that crate.
Sensed. Where are they at?
What's this? Bottled water.
They're breaking one. Through over here.
And a jar.
They can smell the food on me. That's why.
Oh. Blue spruce seed and a can. Still good over there, Nick?
Yeah.
Can barely get into our own house without impaling ourselves.
They're pretty pissed off by the front door.
Cooler? Nope. Check the coolers in the front.
That scared the fuck out of me. I'm not very impressed with what's in here.
Ew, oldie malt. Moldy spam sandwich.
There you go. I'm not seeing any animals today, Rob.
I killed one deer, but I'm in search of a clay
lumps. Oh, shit.
I've got a lot of iron, too.
It's in. Something's in.
Take him and I'll work on this. Well, that door goes. Where does that door go? Just back outside.
Fuck.
I found a bathroom. Nick. Fuck, the water fountain don't work. You alright?
Yeah, I've got one left, but I'm out of ammo. No, there's another one on the next aisle over. I'm undetected. Oh, there he is. In front of you. I just shoveled his fucking head off.
Yeah.
I'm using the shovel from now on.
All the weapons will decapitate. If you get a sledgehammer, though, it's the best.
Are you still hitting?
You're still standing.
Oh, it's lagged out because she's dead.
Okay, I found a bathroom over here, Nick.
Alright. I'm gonna finish hitting these coolers.
Medicine cabinet. Oh. First aid bandage and blood bag.
Yes.
In this one.
Find some clay.
I found an area on the map that's supposed to give clay. I'm digging it now, see what happens. Oh, my fucking shovel broke.
And what's this? A splint.
Time on deck. What is that? 1800?
Roger. No, plenty of water. 1600.
1600.
You needed water.
I got water. Where'd I found water. Me?
Nope, still gave me fucking fertile dirt. Fucking zombies chasing me from somewhere.
Another glass jar, oil, and pipe.
Yeah, don't walk away from me.
Two more glass jars. I got a shitload of glass jars now, Nick.
Alright, I've got quite a few. Also,
I got four.
We're gonna have to head back and empty this before we hit the bank.
Yeah.
I'm pretty much full.
Holy thunder.
More food boxes in here. A lot of food boxes. Damn.
Where the fuck are you?
That bathroom.
Holy shit.
I had to make me another axe.
Yeah, I don't have one.
This is open to the back.
Are you fucking serious?
Where's it at? Like
six zombies hunted. Fucking following me.
Yeah, it's that one right up there. There's only one?
Yeah. Dead. This shovel works better than anything else I've got.
Three of canned ham. I got five canned ham now.
So you gotta bust open the crates, Rob? And there's no food?
I gotta make a fucking... Ooh.
That's bad meat.
What the hell? I got an egg. And a
still need a
something.
Cooking pot. Damn.
What is this? What is this? Blueberry pie.
Yeah, because we're out in the middle of nowhere, and we've got like three or four cooking pots. I'm wondering what the fuck is up with you guys.
Got another deer.
Well, we don't have shit but fucking coals to cook on. Jerry, do you need a hatchet?
Yeah, I do, but I gotta empty my fucking... I gotta eat something here. I need a can of chili.
I'm not picking up the moldy sandwiches yet. Just cause I ain't got
no.
Yeah.
So that door that you told me about?
Yes.
Got plenty of beer.
Nick?
It's there now.
Yeah. Now I have to go through your maze of impalement in order to get in the house because I can't get past that door.
I'm saying I'm seeing it too.
Alright. I'm going to head back to... Oh, there's one more box over here.
I'll be back.
Where are you, Nick? Here. Have some sham.
Alright, it's getting late. Rob, you might head back.
Brother. I think I found my fucking area, too. Imagine that.
I'm still pretty well fed since I died.
Whose door is it, though?
I don't know. And your maze is not easy to get through unscathed.
You need water?
No, I got one actually. I'm gonna drink it right now.
Oh, we got zombies.
Well, after today, we'll edit it so it'll be a little bit wider.
I'm gonna head back to base.
And have one more turn in it. Alright.
There's another food
Works
store.
For me.
You see that? A Shamway Foods right next to a Shamway Foods. Alright, I'm going back. Drop this shit off. Do some fortifying on the base also.
Oh, I found my fucking clay. Get out of here, you fucking fucks.
What day are y'all on?
Seven.
Day 7, about to hit nighttime, so I'm concerned about Rob not being here.
I'm headed back.
Rob is not heading back.
I am. I'm coming.
I don't know why this spider zombie didn't see me while I'm chopping the tree down, but he crawled right by me.
At the rate you're going, I don't think you're going to make it to us before sunset.
I will. I'm moving.
Jerry, I think I've got like 1,500 pieces of wood. And 2 hours to get back to the house.
Yeah, I'm almost back.
Damn, you've been running that whole time, or you've been stopping?
I stopped and killed a zombie.
Do these big-ass bees attack you?
Yeah, every time you say that, Frosty, your voice gets fainter. You know that, right?
Uh-huh.
You become harder to hear each time you say, I've returned.
Oh, bye. I don't want it, guys. It's fast approaching the time of my doom. I'm hiding my hole.
Alright, let's get the food put up.
Did you close the door?
What time is it where you are?
Yeah, I did.
Frosty?
Huh? What?
What time is it in your game?
Pretty sure I did.
1745.
Yeah, we are at 1957.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, guys, but, goodbye.
Actually, I have over 200 spikes outside the house, and my big concern is that, Rob may not be able to make it into the house without either dying or,
being followed?
Oh, no. No, if they follow you, it's because you're going to die. Because it's 2 blocks wide for the spike trap path. You can jump through the back hole, but the door seems to have back there has a mysterious door that appears behind the door. So it's crapshoot that way.
Yeah, you might not be able to get through. All right, I'm camped out in the attic.
I'm in the block.
They're making a lot of noise.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we come through the front or the back? Looks like the back. The front looks impenetrable.
The back has...
Impenetrable is the way to go, because it's a crapshoot in the back.
Yeah, there's like a mysterious door there that won't open on the other side of our door.
What the fuck?
Looks like we're down. Yeah.
They're breaking shit now.
Yep.
Problem solved.
Yep. I fucking busted the door.
Yeah, but did that break down the door that we had?
No.
Okay. Is that gonna make us that much less defensible? Because if we couldn't get in, could they?
I really don't want it.
Anywhere else that needs reinforcements? I think I got the front covered. Yep. Yep. Actually, I need to go one more block on the front.
Got some bungee sticks up on that door.
Okay.
I heard them breaking it. Maybe if we back into this corner away from them, I don't know if they'll go away or not. But I still gotta hit these boxes over here. It's now nighttime.
Oh god, guys, 1912. Seeing ghosts. I'm gonna die.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure I'll be right. I'll be right.
So much optimism.
Alright, be careful. This back door's got spikes by it.
Could have gave us a 10 millimeter, not 4 9 millimeters.
You know what? I'm in the mood to be thumbs up.
They're breaking in.
Alright, that's them, guys. Here it comes.
I think we should hit that other food store before. That way we're stocked up for day 7.
Yeah.
If it all fails, we can just set some punji sticks and then run up onto the roof.
You hear that?
Yeah.
They found the punji.
How do I activate my headlamp?
Did we win day 7?
Hey, there we go.
You're not quite done.
Yeah, it's blood moon out there right now.
What happens when you hit day 7? Like, if you has anybody completed day 7 yet?
Yeah, we have.
We're going through it right now, and they're like fucking full on attacking our shit.
Pretty sure it gets progressively harder after each 7th day.
Yeah, so every 7 days you get attacked by a horde.
Okay.
Because the blood moon comes out and they go ape shit.
So I'm gonna build a bunch of punji sticks around the base here after a while.
Yeah.
That's more than enough, Chan, because now we can't get close to the fire with it.
Anyone check the upstairs to make sure that they're not, like, coming through the walls up here?
Can you fortify walls also?
Yeah. We look good up there so far. I hear glass breaking.
Yeah, they're breaking through. Get up to the attic.
Where are they breaking through at?
The front door.
Front
Fuck,
door?
I don't have any plant fibers, Nick.
Yeah, by the maze.
You don't have any plant fiber?
No, do we have any in any of our
boxes?
I have
a shitload. The third box on the right. I'm pretty sure he's gone.
Alright, am I the only person upstairs?
And Jerry, I've got a lot of water.
Shout, Rob.
They're not getting through yet. We're still good.
I'm gonna replace those spikes, but you're standing right in front of me.
Roger.
There you go. Do you still need some...
I feel like there's going to be so many dead out there when we come out in the morning.
Plant fiber? Do you still need plant fiber?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to put it in this box on the right. There's a bunch of water. Might as well hydrate all the way to 100%.
Make sure you guys crouch.
I don't know why I can't set the... How do I set these spikes?
L2.
I'm trying to, but it won't let me.
Evidently, it got pretty hot in here.
Hunted. I just went hunted. No, I just went sensed again.
Well, it won't let me set those spikes down. They sound like they're all dead out there now.
Yeah, I keep going from hunted to sensed.
There's one in the door.
Oh shit, there's more than one.
Can you start replacing spikes, Chan? Because they won't let me put mine down.
It's because bodies are in the way.
Exactly.
The windows are holding up pretty nice.
Alright, guys. I'm about to start, and I don't want to. I'm going to hide in my hole now.
Yeah, I just drink as much water as you can. I got plenty of snow to boil more.
I'm up to 100% now.
Okay. I've got a steak on the grill if you need food. And there's plenty of food in there now, too, I think.
I got 2 cans of meat. I'm going to eat some.
All right, try it now.
We might not need to. They're not coming through now.
Oh, here we go. It's started.
I'm hunted.
Alright, we're doing pretty good.
You're in for a fun time because we have like a fortress here and they still made it up to the door.
Yeah, but this is my first 7 days.
This is our first 7 days.
This is our first.
Oh, I thought it was your second one.
No.
Put them in the thing. So in more water.
In this server. Oh, Jesus. In yeah, this server, shot. This is our first 7 days. We've got up to day 13 in a different one, but.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What's with this sham sandwich?
I dropped
just...
that. I Why? Dropped it.
What for?
It's junk. I'm not eating it.
Oh goodness! I don't want to die. I'm gonna die.
Empty cans are on the left box.
Hey, I tried to get you to join one of the other two groups. You wanted to fly solo.
I'm hiding. Like, no.
We could bottle the water, and then the water will stack, but the cans won't because there's no lid.
I put your sham sandwiches it's in the toilet six. With the turds.
I gotta get away from the fire because I'm overheating.
6 a.m. on the 8th.
Oh my god, so many deaths. I can hear them dying. I'm so gonna die.
I'm getting wet. I'm standing too close to the wall.
I think they gave up, because I don't hear them out there anymore. Or they went over to eat Frosty, one of the two.
You shush!
Well, as soon as you started saying, I'm going to die, that all of a sudden I went to hunted and there's no sound.
It's yeah, they gave up on us. They're going to go get Frosty now. You got to hold out, and then maybe they'll go after Jer and Nick.
We got another day. Actually, we got 2 days left.
Does it just and tons go until, like, daylight or something? Or does it just have a certain number?
What do you need to make coffee, Nick?
We don't know. It looks like there may be a certain number for a certain day.
It sounds like there's a certain number, because it's 23, and I only have, like, three voices.
Just water and coffee beans? Do you want to... I got one thing of coffee beans.
I think I can make coffee in a can. I'm not real sure.
Or do you want to plant it to make coffee?
I would assume
plants.
That you would want boiled water to make coffee.
I've made it before in the bottles. I don't know if you can make it in the cans, though, since we don't have a cooking pot. I can try, see what it does. Oh, no. No, I can't make coffee yet. Coffee, you gotta have a bottled water and coffee beans.
How's Frosty faring?
Okay.
I'm still alive and it's 23, almost 2400, so I'm doing good. Doing alright.
You're doing
hiding
what?
Hiding in my hole. I'm hiding in a hole. I'm not even looking to see what the devastation looks like.
You said you're doing good?
Yeah, doing alright. Doing well.
So you've got your superhero costume on, do-gooding? Or are you doing well? As in...
No, I'm doing good.
All right, so you've got your Superman costume on, flying around fighting crime.
Yes, I am. I'm a hiding out. What?
Oh, John, we gotta break this. I think. No? No.
No, I already got it.
Where did the ladder go?
So, seeing as I'm the only one with a gun here...
It's not this room.
I suppose if things get real desperate, I could just shoot both of you and eat you, right?
It's in the bathroom.
You get away from me, Chan. He's got a tomahawk.
But it's not daytime yet.
Oh god, you almost fell off the roof.
I don't want to.
I want that care package over there.
Right, fine.
I know.
I won't be
on. I was
going
to try and shoot it with the gun, but...
It's just going to hurt a little.
Hey, that guy's pissed off. Hey, buddy.
It's got a giant wooden spike.
Sucked.
What is that you have? It looks like Like you're holding a camcorder or something.
What, this?
Yeah, it looks like you've got a camcorder, the way you're holding it. Oh, it's a flashlight.
Bright enough for you?
Hi, herky jerky.
Did it drop?
I don't know. I can only see it every once in a while.
Yeah, we need more punji sticks up here. We need to get rid of these cars so we can make the sticks better.
We need is a shotgun schematic, because we've got a lot of shotgun parts in there.
I'm going to see if we have enough to build a gun, Jer.
All right.
Almost, it's 1 a.m., and I still have the voices up there. I'm not going nowhere. This is an entertaining gameplay right here. Scary stuff. My mind shaft. Yep.
What do I know how to build?
They did say this was...
I turned that off mid-attack.
They said it was part Minecraft, so maybe if you dig too deep, you'll find creepers.
I didn't dig too deep. I was worried about that, so I stopped.
You hear that, Chan? Oh, shit! Fuck. Well, it's okay.
I'm overheating.
Something just ran into a wood spike out there and splattered.
Yeah.
It might be fucking rabid dogs, because I did hear wolves howling out there. We're going to have to check and see if any of these dead guys have guns on them. If you find any ammunition... Because this looks like a Beretta M9, so if you find any 9mm ammunition on them, I could use it.
Oh, yes. I don't know what's going on, but to me it sounds funny.
Frosty picked up a sniper rifle in her supply drops. Are you sitting over there pointing your rifle towards the door, daring them to come through?
Yes, I am.
Yeah,
yes, I think. Yes, I am, as a matter of fact. I'm hiding hole in the ground.
Did you pick up that meat, Chan? Yeah.
Yeah, I put it in the inventory.
Sorry, Nick, I was overheating. I'm running around in my makeshift shoes and underwear and miner hat.
We have to have a receiver and a barrel now for the shotgun to be built.
So the body's decomposed, is my thought. Is that what we're hearing?
I'm neither hunted nor sensed, but the vision, the eyeball, is on my cursor, so like...
What the fuck? Oh, how do you screenshot?
Share button.
What?
I gotta show you this.
Where have you been that you have to ask, how do you screenshot?
Look at the wall again, Jer.
Hey, did they eat each other?
Oh, I don't shit. Know if they do
I'll
or not.
Send this to you.
Turn your flashlight and your fucking.
I'm gonna die of starvation.
All right, I think we can start breaking these spikes down now. We got about an hour till daylight.
Good thing I don't work tomorrow.
All right. I was looking in the box and turn over to John looking like this. Y'all can look at that when you get free time.
Cowboy from New York, the guy that wanders around and plays the guitar.
Yeah, the naked cowboy. Yeah.
I heard you warn me, but I didn't think that you were just completely naked there.
I was overheating. Hey, I guess I can.
You got them plant fibers still?
But you left your hat on, Jer, and
you had your bow pulled back like the.
No, plant fibers are right here. Oh, no,
human males.
Oh shit! There's still that's something the
right
there.
Right box. Right.
What about the other side?
Any metal? Evil.
I'm out of iron. I reinforced the fuck out of the walls right there.
Just I'm afraid
put my
to go
back on now.
Yeah, you might put your clothes back on since we're going back outside.
What, are you ashamed?
We're gonna have to police this area pretty well when we go out the door.
I mean, we're
negative.
Not trying to.
The bodies have detonated, so we lost the loot.
Oh, shit.
Alright, let's roll.
There's a new door on the back.
What time is daylight?
Six.
Something's screeching out here, but I don't see it.
Yeah.
We got two more minutes.
Yeah, you can break down them one on the front if you want.
Damn, I caught them spikes.
Oh, like we're hitting the wall.
Ooh, puppy.
Oh, shit.
They went straight in.
Alright, you remember we gotta go south, right?
We gotta go back north to do
north?
The,
okay. The other food mart?
Yeah.
Fuck is that screech, man?
Blocked right now.
What is it?
Alright.
Right there, underneath the stairs.
Is it not dead yet?
Zombie in front of us.
There it is.
Zombie in front of you. I'm just gonna run around him and go down the street.
Oh, it's out.
The blood is falling through the ground. I'm not a fan. Oh god!
What the fuck? It just flew up in the air and tried to attack Chan.
Shoot the damn thing!
He crawled onto the spikes.
Never mind.
You got skill points too, John. I forgot. You can use skill points.
Oh, okay.
Every time it says you've leveled something up, it gives you skill points to use.
Did you loot that body, Chan?
Yeah, I got a brass doorknob off of it.
Probably when they tried to eat our door.
That's the one we went into to begin with, right?
Yeah,
that's
we gotta
the
go
bank.
No, the second one, where's it at?
Judging by my knowledge of our own systems.
I bet there's all sorts of good stuff in them apartment buildings. John.
I got another thing of water.
There's zombies everywhere over here.
Alright, well we'll go ahead and end the stream until we've got another horde to fight off. So, goodbye viewers.